Bro, can you stop flapping your arms? The focus keeps changing.
My bad. YouTube.
YouTube. Don't, you can't start it like Nick Merckx. That's the thing. You gotta,
YouTube, no, what's going on? Hey, man, listen.
Yeah, you need to stop. You need to stop. What are we lifting today, bro?
Bro, today we're doing low chest, low tries.
Okay.
We're in the beautiful gym that our apartment has gifted to us. And today we're going to focus on a little more volume work instead of just heavier sets. So closer to 3x10, 3x12. Just really focusing on hypertrophy. That's what I've been focusing on the past couple of weeks. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. It's gonna be a good day. It's Thanksgiving Eve.
Thanksgiving Eve. You gotta lift now so you can eat tomorrow.
Yeah, it's like Christmas Eve, but so much worse. And a lot more boring. And without any decorations. And
bro, what are you thankful for though? Stop bashing Thanksgiving.
Yeah, now that I think about it.
Pretty good holiday.
It's a pretty trash holiday. I love my family.
I was really hoping you were doing one more rep. I don't, these are the ones he was using.
Which ones? Oh, oh dude.
It's 25.
It's all perspective, man. It's all perspective. You can lie about so much in the camera.
Yeah.
I've been chest pressing 10s for years.
Yeah.
I can't wait for turkey tomorrow. Stuffing.
Put you right to sleep.
It's my favorite day. Chest and tries.
Doesn't look like it.
It is. Can't see it on my face.
It's too far.
In my head, I'm like jumping around. Like the little yellow thing, minions.
The little,
like little minions when they
banana.
Get excited. And yeah, what do they say?
Oh, banana. Banana.
Banana.
Banana.
Is that what I was
telling you?
Banana!
What do you have to say about Pottery Barn?
Pottery Barn can suck my non-existent nut.
Sunday evening, we're headed to Sunset Cliffs, and we're gonna toss a drone up. We're gonna get some beautiful shots. Sunset is at 4:45, and we're getting to the cliffs at 4:22. So we're cutting that goal now. We're a little bit close.
Are you actually gonna toss it up?
Yeah.
You're actually gonna toss it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna toss it. I'm gonna toss it over the edge. I have insurance.
If it doesn't,
then we're just gonna get some really, really cool pictures. I'll like rub it like this, and then it'll go totally black, and then I'll cut to B-roll. Ready?
Yeah. There we go.